In the middle of the pandemic in 2020, I took off on an adventure of my lifetime. For the next 5 months, I traveled across America, from Tennessee to Sedona to Oregon, then to Florida to New England. I had seen so many beautiful and different places. So what does 2021 hold for me next? So why don't you just stick around and take some more adventures with me to the Deep South, like Alabama, Georgia, the Carolinas, and Tennessee, to find out. Thank you. Come along and take a ride with me.
Video up on the New Country 1031 Facebook page.
Thank you. Are you enjoying the ride? Just pretend you're shotgun in my car and you're seeing the scenery and listening to the music with the windows down like I am. I'm sorry you probably hear traffic, wind, the radio, all that good stuff. But unfortunately, that's the way it is whenever you're doing this by yourself. Have fun with me.
Your lipstick stained every coffee cup that I got in this house. The way you say I love you too's like rain on an old tin roof. And your hand fits right into mine like a needle in a groove. Some things just go better together, and probably always will, like a cup of coffee.
So this is what A1A mostly looks like going up and down the coast. It is such a beautiful drive. You should do it.
Sometimes we run water, I wouldn't have it any other way. And if I'm being honest, your first and my last name.
Making you happy, New Country 1031.
Yes, of course, Disney has something of a resort here in Vero Beach. But I can't get in. Not allowed to get in unless I'm a guest, of course. So I hope you enjoyed this little ride along. I enjoy it. I hope you come back on the next trip. I'm almost at my destination, so we'll see you in the next video. Bye.
I spent Christmas 2020 with my family. Still under the pandemic, I decided to stay a while, but still took some mini trips around my home state. In the summer, I decided to get a job since I'll be here for a while. I met some new friends and hung out with some old ones. I changed my hairstyle quite a bit. I liked it getting shorter and shorter. I even went to my high school reunion. But I miss my family greatly. I needed some much needed bonding time with them. We did so many family gatherings and holidays, and I didn't realize how much I really missed it. It's been almost 2 years now, and I'm loving it. I have a new appreciation for my home state and fell in love with it again. but I am still going traveling every chance I get.